National Grammar Day. National Grammar Day is celebrated every year on March 4th, encouraging us all to pay more attention to our verbal and written grammar. The way we talk and write can affect the way others look at us, so it's important to present a positive image of ourselves. Language is present in every aspect of our lives, but there are still many common grammar mistakes that a lot of us are guilty of making. Let National Grammar Day be the perfect excuse to let your inner language nerd out and brush up on your grammar. Marta Brockenborough, the founder of the Society for the Promotion of Good Grammar and author of Things That Make Us Sick, founded National Grammar Day in 2008. She used a play on words and grammar to create the day's very clever motto. It's not only a date, it's an imperative. March 4th on March 4th to speak well, write well, and help others do the same. Brockenborough stated in an interview that her motivation to create National Grammar Day was to have a fun and positive way in which to help her students with their grammar. In its first year, National Grammar Day received the approval of President George W. Bush, who sent a letter commemorating the day. There are many ways that you can partake in this special grammar holiday. Learn a new grammar rule, search for grammar mistakes in your favorite forms of content, take a grammar quiz, host a grammar-related debate, tell a few grammar jokes.